献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
10月27日，失败是最好的时刻。杰露。没有经过失败的人生，那真是遗憾，因为失败的时候是最好的时刻。退稿时的沮丧，思考后重新再出发，爱一个人得不到回应时，孤独时刻回来做自己，反而把自己搞清楚了。这些人生记忆最深刻的事，只有在失败时才能尝到。童年时因为舌尖味蕾成熟，所以爱吃糖，糖是宠爱也是幸福。青少年发育后，舌的两侧酸性味蕾开始成熟，所以青涩年少喜欢吃酸，因为酸是一种淡淡的失落感，咸是一种劳苦，它是血与汗的味道，辣是一种热情，也是疯狂与叛逆。所以《红楼梦》人物王熙凤精明干练，别称凤辣子。苦则是一种庄严，是舌根的味觉，也是最后成熟的味蕾。由于苦最不容易理解，也最沉重，所以大家都不要。但是苦却是人生最后最稳定的力量。
October 27th.
Failure is the best moment. A life without experiencing failure is a pity, because the moment of failure is the best moment. For example, the disappointment of having a manuscript rejected pushes us to rethink and restart again. The loneliness of unrequited love brings us back to ourselves, leading us to more thorough self-understanding.These profound memories can only be tasted through moments of failure. In childhood, the taste buds on the tip of our tongues mature, resulting in a love for sweetness, the sweetness of pampering and happiness. As teenagers, the taste buds on the side of our tongue mature, resulting in a love for tartness, because tartness gives a faint feeling of loss. Saltiness is a kind of hard labor. It is the taste of blood and sweat.Spiciness is a kind of passion as well as madness and rebelliousness. Therefore, the character Wang Xifeng in The Dream of the Red Chamber, who is astute and highly capable, is also nicknamed Phoenix Pepper. Bitterness is a type of stateliness. It is a taste experienced by the back of the tongue, and its taste buds are also the last to mature.As a result, bitterness is not easy to understand and is the most solemn. Therefore, people do not want it. But in the end, bitterness is the most stabilizing force in life.